the sparks. It's a tiny scar.
They wanted to stop me too. But no one stops me. Because when you believe in your dream, there's always a way. All of us models had heard of him, able to turn even the ugliest girl into a star. He had lost some of his vision, along with his right to practice. But when he offered to help, what choice did I have? "6 days in the mask," he said. 6 days. The doctor promised I'd be beautiful again. But when I went back to see him, the doctor was gone.
"I'm sorry, I have no listing for a Dr. O'Spellick, is it? At that address or any other?"
"No. I know he was here. And now the mask, it won't come off. I can be pretty again. I can be pretty. Please make me pretty. The mask won't come off. No matter what I try. Calypso, you have to help me.